Pablo Picasso once said, good artists copy and great artists steal. When it comes to your Google ad campaigns, taking what's working from your competition, whether that be the keywords they're bidding on or the ads that they've been running the longest, is absolutely key for you to get ahead of the competition. Take already what's working out there in your marketplace, take those learnings and those insights and the hard-earned money that your competition had to use to find out what works and what doesn't work, take that knowledge from them and then be able to use that to your advantage so that when you launch your campaigns or when you're optimizing your campaigns, you're already starting out from the front because you're using what's already been proven. Hey guys, Silvio Perez from AdConversion, and in today's video, I want to show you how you can spy on your Google Ads competition, and specifically, I want to show you four tools that I personally use and I find very useful when it comes to spying on the competition so you can get that inside scoop. Now, when it comes to spying on the competition, you actually need to know who your competition is, because if not, you're not going to know who to spy on, right? Now, if you've already been running Google ad campaigns, you can go to your Auction Insights report, and in that report, you're gonna get a detailed list of all the different competitors you're going up against so that you can do research on them. And if in the case you haven't ran Google ad campaigns before, maybe this is your first time out of the gate, or you're a brand new business, then I highly recommend just doing some research on Google, find out who are the people in the industry that you're gonna be going up against, put together a list of all their websites so that you can start to spy on them and do the research outlined in this video using one of these four tools that I'm going to talk about. Now, the first tool you can use to spy on your Google Ads competition is the Ad Preview and Diagnosis tool. So the first way you can spy on your competition is using the Ad Preview and Diagnosis tool. This tool is actually meant to be used to see whether or not your ads are actually serving, but you can also use it to see what other competitors are running on the same keywords you are. So to do that, go to your Google Ads account, click Tools and Settings, and then under Planning, click Ad Preview and Diagnosis. And then from here, just choose whatever location that you're advertising in. So I'm gonna put Miami, Florida. And let's just go with this example if I'm a personal injury attorney. And you can see here, when I scroll down, you can see here all the different people that are advertising on this keyword in my targeted location. So these are all the different competitors. If I was a personal injury attorney in Miami in this example, these are all my different competitors that are bidding on these keywords. So you can come here and you can see all their different ads. You can get ideas for ad copy. You can get an understanding on who's showing up the most often aside from using your Auction Insights report. So this is another way for you to spy on the competition and see what's going on. You can also switch the device preview here from mobile to desktop, and you can see it in another format as well. So you can see here, Anajar and Levine seems to be the number one popping up. So this is a great way for you to get different ideas. You can also scroll all the way down here. Don't forget about the bottom three ads to see more competitors. And you can get a really good understanding on more or less who's in the auction place with you. The second tool you can use to spy on your Google Ads competition is AdBeat, which you can find at adbeat.com. The second really cool tool you can use to spy on your Google Ads competition is called AdBeat. And to get started with this, just go to adbeat.com. All you have to do is create a free account and you can just enter in your competitor's website address right here and then you'll be able to get a lot of information on them. AdBeat's really useful in terms of finding out different like display ads that your competitors are running and seeing overall what kind of traffic they're receiving to their website. Now your competitor has to have a lot of traffic coming in. They have to have been, you know, have some sort of presence already. A lot of times if they're like a small local business and they don't really have much presence yet, this tool might not have picked them up yet. So you want to make sure that they are bigger competitors, that they have some sort of traction. But all you got to do is just paste in whichever competitor you're looking into and you'll see here. So let's say Nike is my competition. I'm going to click search and you can see here Nike pops up. So I'm going to click on Nike.com. And we're gonna see so much information on Nike in terms of what they're doing online with advertising. So you can see here, you can get an overview on, you know, what kind of ads they're running, standard, native, video, landing pages, how many ads have been seen this month, the different ad channels, so direct, native, programmatic, you know, their ad creatives by size. So you can get a lot of detailed information right here. Their ad types, if it's HTML5, image or text, etc. Publisher categories, and then you can see here, this is my favorite part about AdBeat, is when you're looking for display advertising creative examples and you're looking up your different competition, you can see the different ads that they're running. So this can give you a great understanding on
what your competitors are up to. You can also see here their video ads they're running, the landing pages they're driving traffic to. So this tool is really cool. And it also gives you similar advertisers, so other competitors you might not have thought of, you can see here as well for further information. And kind of going here with these standard ads, I can click on it, and it's going to go ahead and open up a whole new window of all of Nike's different ads. So you can see your advertiser ads. So this is a really cool tool. You can get a lot of good creative ideas and really get a good understanding on the behind the scenes of what your competition is doing. So I highly recommend checking out AdBeat for those bigger competitors that are running a lot of advertising. So you can see here all these different ads Nike has been running. So it's really cool. So definitely check out AdBeat. It's a great tool for spying on the competition.
The third tool you can use to spy on your Google Ads competition is iSearchFrom, and you can find that at iSearchFrom.com.
iSearchFrom is an awesome tool for performing Google searches in places that you're not physically located. To get started with it, just go to iSearchFrom.com. So for example, let's say you're a personal injury attorney and you're advertising in Miami, Florida, but you're not actually physically located in Miami, Florida, and you're, let's say, in New York right now, and you want to see all the different searches happening in Miami, Florida, but you're in New York. That's where this tool is really cool, iSearchFrom. You can simulate those different Google searches in anywhere of the world, as long as you specify the country and the city. So to use this tool, just go here to iSearchFrom.com, drop down to the country, put whichever country you're trying to look into. I'm going to put United States. You can put whichever language. I'm going to leave it to English. Device, I usually never touch, but you can also change this as well and put whatever your preference is. And then from there, just type in one of your keywords that you want to see all the different competitors advertising for. So I'm going to use that example of personal injury attorney. And then down here, you have some more options, right? So if you don't want to just see it at the national level, right, which is the United States in this case, you can specify by city. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put Miami. And then the rest you can also change to. You have some additional options. For the most part, I never really touch that. It's usually, for me, it's the keyword for the search, the country, the language, and then the specific city. So then from there, once you have all that set, just click search. And this is going to simulate that Google search as if we were physically in that location. So there we go. And now we can see all the different ads popping up in real time in the actual auction place. Now, the only drawback with the iSearchFrom tool is if you click on one of these ads, it's not going to take you to their page. So if in the case you want to see their actual website that they're driving this traffic to, you're just gonna have to copy their URL address and then just paste it into your browser. That's the only drawback with this tool, but this is a great tool to be able to perform those Google searches anywhere in the world despite where you're physically located.
And finally, the fourth tool you can use to spy on your Google Ads competition is SpyFu, and you can find that at spyfu.com.
SpyFu is a paid tool, but this is a great tool for you to be able to see what keywords your competition is bidding on in the search campaigns, as well as what kind of ads they're running for those keywords as well. And you can really see here with this tool what the best ads they've been running, which keywords they've been bidding on the longest. So it's going to give you a lot of information on terms of what the competition is doing, so that you can really take that inside look. Now, SpyFu, again, it is a paid tool, but they do allow you some limited options. If you don't have a paid account, you can do a couple searches and you can see some information. So I'll show you what that looks like. Just go ahead and type in your competitor's name. I'm gonna go with that Nike example. And then when I search Nike, it's gonna show me an overview of the type of traffic they're receiving from organic and paid. So you can see here Nike.com, paid search on the right, and then organic SEO on the left. So this is also a great tool in terms of SEO information when it comes to spying on your competition. But for this video, let's focus on paid search. So you can see here it says your estimated budget for this competitor of Nike is $279,000 a month, 19,000 keywords, 940,000 PPC clicks, et cetera, et cetera. So a really cool thing with SpyFu is you can click into the keywords and you can see what keywords are my competition bidding on and the ads that they're running for those different keywords as well. Now, if you don't have the paid option, you're going to be limited. As you can see here, it's asking you to log in to see the results, which means to create an account. But for even the limited option, you can still get some pretty good information. So for example, if I click on total ads, it'll sort by total ads. And these are the ones that you want to see the most. You see this one right here, it's not showing me because I don't have a paid account. But the one that says 7 ads, that's when you sort by total ads. The more ads they have per keyword means they've been running ads the longest for those keywords, so you know those are really good keywords for them. Now, to see their ads, you can just go up here under PPC research and you can click on ad history, or you can just click on ad history right here at the top. And this is going to give you examples of what your competitors' ads are. So you, again, you can see their copy, you can get ideas, inspiration from it, so that when you go to write your own ads, you kind of take the best from what they have to offer and make your own version of it. So this is loading, and it's going to show on the left-hand side the different keywords, and then on the right-hand side the different ads and their level of visibility for the ads. Another cool thing too with SpyFu is it gives you templates. So they'll give you different templates and things like that, so they'll make your life easier in terms of creating campaigns, and you can look more into that. But in the sake of spying on your competition, it's really going to come down to those keywords, their estimated budget, and again the ad history. And you can see what that looks like here. So you see for the keyword Nike, these are all the different ads, and you can scroll back from the prior month. So you see October, November, December, all the way back to January. I mean, you can really, really see what your competition's been up to. And then you can see here on the right-hand side, it says top ads. This is the number one, because 16% of ads served was this one. So this is the ad that gets the most visibility, and you can see exactly what that looks like. So SpyFu, again, it is a paid tool. You can use the free option. Eventually, you'll get limited, and they'll ask you to make a new account. But you can get some good information on the free version, and if anything, you can pay for the paid plan for 1 month and then just cancel after that.
That is it for this video. I hope you got tremendous value from it. I just want to say really quickly, this is just 4 spy tools in a sea of many. There are so many other spy tools out there that you could use, but these are just the ones I use most frequently, and that's why I wanted to share it. So with that being said, if you like this video, if you can give it a thumbs up, that'll help me get it ranked higher in the search engines. And if you like content on Google advertising, feel free to subscribe to the channel. I create new content every single week. And if you want to receive additional Google Ads content, I highly recommend you sign up to my newsletter, and you can find that in the description box down below. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Take care.